Hello, hello, everybody. My name is Toby, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. I'm not gonna talk to him, so we are now going back. I think. We're going back to a shrine, I think. And the last time, Alex died. So sad. Three guys died already. Dang. What's this? Okay. Climb up. Double jump. There you go. Don't know why I can't double jump there earlier. There you go. Please don't bug on me, game. I only have 8 gig RAM. I could go around, probably. There you go. Yeah, it's so hot right now. Whew, man, and I'm so really hot right now here in this country. There's a box here. Darn it! Okay, rifle parts. There's a way here. Okay. And obviously we're gonna do this. And jump. Okay, always remember that you need to jump. I mean, there's a symbol before you jump. You have to wait for that symbol to appear. Okay, there you go. I thought I got stuck there. Obviously, we have to go up there. Okay. Man. This could be a little bit realistic platforming game. I've already played like Pumpkin Jack and Samurai Jack, and they were like very stressful. Well, they're both platforming games anyway, so yeah. Okay, wait for it. Wait for it. Now! Whoa. Oh! Run, jump! Okay, we have to go here. I almost climb up there. Maybe there's some stuff up there, but... Yeah. I want this to end already. Finish this game because I have more games to play. And jump.
What the hell are we doing here? This fucking Odie, you that too?
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of
them. Oh, shit!
there. Oh shoot. Ow. That's painful. It was painful. Right on the skull. Can I go down? I can't go down. It's not here. Wait, what's this? Oh, ammo, okay. What now? Ah, okay, there's a... over here. The left. I almost got lost there. There, and jump. So, make sure the logo or the sign appears before you jump. Oh boy. There. Whew, my heart. Oh, more bow. Oh shit. That was kind of scary. Right over here. Enemies. Let's go over ancient tomb. Oh shoot! There! Whoa! Okay. Gotta go down. Oh, okay. What's this? GPS. What are those for? Yeah, unlockables or collectibles, something like that. Give me those scraps. Okay, shotgun parts. I'm getting all the parts. Are we end going to the end? A perfectly convenient barrel with fire. Okay. I'm going down, I guess. Oh, what the soldier awakening, so the same soldier again. He mentions the Oni
first. The lights went out, then the screaming started.
What's this soldier? I forgot about this. Forgot about this guy.
Still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades.
Okay, can I?
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off the island, but I have to find a way.
Oh no.
Reyes won't be.
It's bugging.
She wants to get back to her daughter.
Okay. Okay, I am back. For some reason, something happened. Okay, please don't crash.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat.
Okay, here's the problem. I didn't wait for this thing to appear.
Rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth.
Oh, thank goodness. I don't have this.
Why Matthias
napalm. Ooh, napalm.
It doesn't matter.
I didn't.
She's back with us now. She's safe.
Okay, I'll collect more scraps before I upgrade. Okay, thank goodness. I didn't lose anything, but why did I spawn here for some reason? Okay, let's continue. Oh no.
The tomb must be in the lower levels.
I wonder who. How the engineers manage to fix this.
The elevator is jammed.
I need to go down.
I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Okay, with more force, she says. Oh, okay, there's a convenient way here, over here. Ah. Oh, I see, that's a shortcut, okay. Probably I need to go up. Okay, picked up that. So many dead bodies here. Activate. Yeah, just have to check a little bit. Okay. Oh shoot! Oh man, that was a close one. Did I hurt Lara? I don't know.
Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall.
I see. Can I jump here? If not. Okay, we have to press it up again. Whoa! Where's this? Where did this come from? Okay, I saw some platforms. To go up, I guess. Three more, she says. Ah, I see, I see. It's down there. Okay, over here.
Okay, just one more to go.
It's right there. Maybe that's the last stairs, right? There are more to go up. Yeah, this is the last stairs. Can't press it. Is there a way to get in? No. Oh wait, activate. Is there a way here to activate this? Okay. It should be a square here. Only one more. There's no way here. Ah, it's up there, okay. Ah, I see. Oh wait, no. Not as I expected, okay. How can I...
my way out of here.
Okay. Oh, I have to go down. Okay. This is kind of confusing. Really, really confusing. Oh no. Oh, okay, thank goodness. I thought. My game lagged there. How can I go up? Okay, maybe. Just maybe. I was in a hurry. Darn it. Okay. At least I know now the logic. There you go. There you go, finally. Now we can destroy this.
I think that did the trick.
There you go. Okay, now we can go back down.
What the hell am I even doing here?
is this? What they're doing now?
All right, this is it.
What are they doing now? Oh shoot!
These figures, warriors. They're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why?
Seppuku? Okay. Now we have a sword. Excuse me.
Still sharp.
Whoa. That's very ancient. Oh, what's this? It's a scroll. Oh.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half life. A soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth.
Oh, I see.
My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms.
That's why.
The storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Yeah, that's the problem. What's a perfect square? Now it's a folded. Okay, so I'll end this episode here because
shit! I've got to get out of here.
Okay, so I'll save it over here. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.